Hi friends, welcome to my simple Indian recipes. In this video, we'll see the recipe for Mary biscuit cake. It is very easy to make and it tastes really good. Do try this recipe. You can see that the cake texture has turned out very soft and fluffy. Now let us start the recipe. For this I have taken a Mary biscuit pack. Out of this I am taking approximately 20 Mary biscuits. If you want to make more quantity, you can take even more. You can see the cake tin size which I have taken. For this I have taken 20 Mary biscuits. If you want, you can take even more biscuits to make more quantity of the cake. I am breaking the Mary biscuits into pieces so that it is easy to grind. Now you can see that I have broken all the Mary biscuits. Now let us grind it in the mixer. Now we can see that all the Mary biscuits are being ground into fine powder. Now for this I am adding 1/2 cup of sugar. You can alter the quantity of the sugar based on the sweetness you like. Now I am adding 1 teaspoon of baking powder. Now let us add 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda. We'll mix all these dry ingredients. We will sieve all these dry ingredients for about 2 to 3 times. Now the dry ingredients is ready. For this I am adding 1/8 cup of oil. And now we have taken 1/2 cup of milk and we are adding it to the mixture. We'll add it little by little and make sure that there are no lumps. To make this mixture, I have added approximately 3/4 cup of milk. You can see the consistency of the batter. It is falling consistency. You can add, by seeing the batter, you can add the milk as and how required. Do not add too much of milk. Now we are greasing the cake tin with the butter paper. Now let us add the batter. Now we are tapping the cake tin such that there are no air bubbles. Now we will bake the cake in the preheated oven for about 35 to 40 minutes. After 35 to 40 minutes, we can see that the cake is baked well. We will remove the butter paper. I I am decorating the cake with some jam, some icing sugar and some cherries. This is a very easy cake with hardly just 4 ingredients. Anybody can try this cake. Do try this recipe and see the description box for all the details of the ingredients and the quantities. And do subscribe and like my channel and also comment in the comment section below. Thank you for watching this video.